Now taking the stage here is a living legend of the country music scene. He last visited this country some 13 years ago, and I know he's delighted to be back. The one and only Slim Whitman.
When this cowboy is singing, lonesome cattle call.